Hey everybody, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 3. Next up is the boss level of Razor Ridge. This is Barbos' Barrier. If you missed the last video, I'd probably recommend watching it. But anyway, at the end of that, I mentioned that in the Super Nintendo and Game Boy Advance versions, there's two different bosses. So in this one, we're going to fight Barbos. In the Game Boy Advance, we're going to fight Kroctopus. And we'll show both of them in this video. And then maybe a side quest if I need to do any. Alright, let's just get started with Barbos' Barrier. Okay, I remember this one being kind of crazy. I thought it was easy, but we'll see. Okay, I know you have to... Oh, okay. You have to take out the little barrier things. There we go. See? Barbos is guarded by those purple lurchins. Let's try this. Oh! Okay, no. That was a bad idea. Yeah, if you take out both of them, they can't guard Barbos anymore, and you can hit the soft interior, which is the weak spot. I can't seem to get these right. There we go. Let's do that again. Oh no, okay. It stinks I got hit already. Okay, what's different here? Oh, the shellfish. You have to get them to aim at the purple lurchins. Oop, I missed. Go. And one more. I can't remember if Barbos still fires out these shellfish after. I guess not. Oh, you also have to be careful of that part too. Because if you mistime that, you're going to get hit by the spikes. Okay, this part. Oh. Okay. Is that it? Oh no, not yet. Whoa. Bunch of close calls there. Okay, I guess one more hit. Whoa. He's coming out quick. Oh! I waited too long. I was right at the end there, too. That had to have been the end, because that would have been 5 hits. Okay, hopefully this time I can make it through with both Kongs, and I should be fine if that happens. I think with the part with the shellfish missile guys is actually a little bit easier. Oh, there we go. That went through much faster than last time. Alright, where are you? There you are. And that should hit it? Nope, missed. That one should definitely hit it. There we go. Yeah, this part is easier. There we go. Okay, so, and then this part, we have to hit Barbos 3 times. I'm wondering if you can actually, well, I don't know if you can hit Barbos while the spikes are coming out. Okay, the last part is when they start coming out really quickly. 3, 4, 5, oops, mistimed that. I thought there were going to be 4 sets of spikes. That was 6. There we go. That should be it. Yes. There we go. Ooh. Barbos is like crying. Alrighty, so that's it for Razor Ridge. We are done with that one. Okay. Oh. Once you clear this, that actually opens up the next world, which is... I can't remember the name of it. Chaos Core, okay. Like I said several times in the playthrough... Actually, do I need to come back here? I think I have to buy back the mirror. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I have to trade something. Anyway, in the Game Boy Advance version, the next world is actually Pacifica. So I'm going to cover that by itself, and then once I'm done Pacifica on Game Boy Advance, we're going to continue doing the same world in both versions, and then we'll do Chaos Core, and then there's another world after that, Krematoa? We'll do that, and that one's actually the last world. I don't think I need to do anything else here. Yeah. The flower. I forgot about that. This is actually something we can do. So we take this flower to Bramble, and then I think he'll give us something. So you can actually see is the flower he's been seeking is in the background. Ah, the banana bird. Alright, cool. So that works out. Okay, can we leave now? There we go. Okay, I checked around. There's not really anything else I have to do, and if there is, I'll cover it, you know, next time. Okay, but for now, let's save, and then we're going to switch over to the Game Boy Advance version and fight Kroctopus. Okay, let's get started with Kroctopus Krush. Now, I've seen what this boss looks like, but I have no idea how he fights, so this is going to be an interesting challenge. Whoa. Okay, what am I doing here? Oh, how do you actually... Oh. What's with this bomb? Oh, you... Okay. This is a weird boss fight. So basically, I guess you're leading his pincers over to the bombs. I thought you could pick up the bombs, but no, you can't. Okay. Oh, good. If you fall in. Oof. Wow, I don't... This is a weird boss fight. I mean, I can... see what you have to do, but this seems really difficult as Kitty Kong. Okay, well, he always does this pattern of all three claws. Oh! Okay, well, he got hit by that. I don't know if I like this boss fight. It's very confusing. By comparison, I just destroyed Barbos, so... Yeah, we'll see how many tries this takes. Grab the bomb. It's okay. There you go. Nice, it landed in the same spot. I think I kind of got it, but that was just the first phase. Oops. Okay, I don't even know what I'm doing here now. Oops. I guess we're doing the same thing, except there's more dodging involved because the bombs didn't spawn for a little bit. Alright, let's try this again. This boss is actually pretty tough. He's a lot more difficult than Barbos, that's for sure. Because Barbos was kind of a joke. Right here is the next bomb. Okay, I'm not going over there because that's gonna blow up. Whoa. Kinda had to, though. I went over here again. Okay, so far so good. Alright, this part we just have to get a little dodgy. Here it is. Over here again. Nice. Spawned right on that. Whoa. That was really close. Oh, it landed on it. Cool. Actually, whoa, they're exploding really fast, yeah. Okay, a bomb landed on his left side there off screen, and then the one over here landed on right on the right side, so that was awesome. Okay, so we're done with Razor Ridge. Awesome. Definitely a lot more challenging than Barbos, that's for sure. Okay, I don't know if we need to do anything else here. Let's see. Okay. So we got that back. I think in the Super Nintendo version, we have to wait till we meet the Kong that actually needs that. Because I tried to get it back from him, but he said he wanted it still or something like that. Okay. I guess, do we not need to give him that flower anymore? Oh wait, yeah, we gave him, okay, so they changed that up. I forgot about that. I think that's it. I don't think there's anything else we can do. So next up in the playthrough is Pacifica, which is up here as I showed a few videos back. It's all the way up here. Alright, let's take a look at it real quick. Okay. Okay, our first level here is Dingy Drainpipe. This is the first level of Pacifica, and we'll start with that world in the next video. See you next time, everybody.